I'm the West Virginia organizer for Moms Clean Air Force, and I work to protect children from climate change and air pollution. Children are far more vulnerable to the impacts of climate change, and I believe that all children have the right and deserve to breathe clean air.